I'm Deceased Crab. Let's see if we can finish Rocky Rodent. How much longer could it possibly be? Eh? How much longer? When will the madness end? Oh, Rocky. If only you had any idea what you were getting into when you signed up for it. You would have told the owner of the Rose Restaurant to go straight into the fires of hell. And say, food is not worth this. And I know that's a stretch for you, Rocky Rodent, but you would have said it. You would have said, man, I do not want to fight armadillos. I do not want to fight those bats. I definitely do not. Now the game is just... Is there any way to avoid that? I'm getting really tired of that gear. I guess you have to jump under it. I guess. What else can there be? A possible solution. Spring hair? Do I have the wrong kind of hair? Alright, maybe I have to duck? I tried ducking before. Didn't seem to work. Don't have enough time to duck. Okay, ducking did work. And a one-up! It actually gave us a one-up! Huh, how about that? Game is feeling forgiving. They're throwing gears at us! These gears are an act of war on Rocky Rodent. He will not tolerate them. And I will not tolerate Rocky Rodent. It's one thing I can't stand, it's that rodent. Could it be? Could it be the final level? Are we there yet? Are we there yet? Yes, we are! The boss of the game! It's a bulldog with a rocket pack. It's a bulldog with a rocket pack. What? The bad bulldozer. He has a rocket pack, and this is... Alright, this is just sad. Ah, take that, bad bulldozer! Where are you? I have to bad bulldoze you. Come on, get back here. Ha! You're not so bad. You're no bulldozer, I tell you that much. Where are you? Get back here. My hair can deflect missiles. That's some hair. But apparently it can't deflect hope. Oh good, it's letting me start with hair. It's good, I need all the hair I can get. And apparently it doesn't hurt to touch the bad bulldozer. Well, that's a first for this game. You can just jump right into him. Huh. And the pipes. They shoot power-ups. As well as armadillos. There's hope for you yet, Rocky! It doesn't just throw me into the pit. Well, I'm surprised. Well. Maybe I'll be able to kill the bad bulldozer after all. Or maybe I won't. Who saw that coming? Everybody saw it coming. Yes, we know you're Rocky Rodent. Yeehaw. That's what you do, that's your style. You make noise. And you make trouble. What does the bad bulldozer make? Mistakes. The first mistake he made was... I guess... I don't know what the first mistake he made was. It was probably long ago. How am I supposed to know that? Guess he didn't make any mistakes. The mistake was mine. That much is clear. Jumping on those spikes was a mistake. Let's playing Rocky Rodent was a mistake. You know, the boss battle just started. You don't have to throw spikes at me. This is why IREM is out of business. Specifically because of this game. Note to self, hair can damage the bulldozer, but it can't damage the missiles that he fires. I just need to keep him off screen so he can't fire a missile at me. Oh, great, he fired a missile at me. Maybe I can have some hair spray. Pretty sure I was running the other way. What's so bad about the bad bulldozer anyway? It's a choice of game to appear in. Now, if he appeared as a boss in some other game, maybe he would still have a career. But he didn't! Now he has nothing! Well, he's got those missiles that he can shoot. He has those? Oh, great! You know, I landed on that missile, but it should have exploded. Continue. Yeah, right. Next time on Let's Play Rocky Rodent, boss of the game, the credits, and I guess I'll list things I hate about IREM, which is everything. I'm Deceased Crab, see you next time.